Look at that. We've got new video tonight at 7 showing a walking catfish flopping around on top of alligators.
Yeah, lots of catfish and three gators right there. It's incredible video from the Corkscrew Sanctuary in Collier County.
So in our cover story tonight, ABC 7's Joe Petrello is getting us more on why the weather is actually the reason that you're seeing this right here, but it could actually help our environment too.
Incredible video of nature in action.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how rare is a sight like this?
I've never seen video like this before. So I'd say it's a 9. You know, it's right up there.
Dr. Sean Clem of the Audubon Swamp Sanctuary in Naples says it was recorded at a dried up pond right off of the sanctuary. Alligators dug holes in the muck, luring in thousands of an invasive species called walking catfish in search of deeper water.
Now, they get that name walking because they can use their pectoral fins and that, you know, long, sleek body to kind of wiggle their way across moist ground.
This is the prime time of year for alligators to be doing something like this because we're still in dry season, meaning our fresh bodies of water are at a low point.
One, it gives them the water, and two, it gives them the food source. They're kind of creating their own dry season oasis and, you know, changing the wetland and helping build the wetlands.
Vultures also swoop in to feast. It's by no means a friendly gathering over a meal, though.
And one of the things that was really interesting that was left behind was a big chunk of gator tail. So I think that really tells you the story of how competitive that environment is for all of the animals that get crowded into that pond, that they're, you know, fighting limb for limb over the remaining resources.
Joe Petrello, ABC 7.
That'll be a nightmare tonight. Dr. Clem says with really no other way to control the population of those walking catfish, it's just another crucial role the alligators play in our ecosystem.